Ross, can I start by asking you a very obvious question? You have defeated Glasgow Rangers before. Can you do it again?
Yes, if we want to win a second time, we want to make our best to have a new qualification against Rangers, but I think the situation is not the same. It's another game. It's two other games. Rangers, it's another team, another coach, but in either corner, it's the same. I think Rangers at this moment are better than 2 years before. A lot of good players, some players we know, James Tavernier, Ryan Jack, Morelos. They play against Progré 2 years before, but three good players. I'm not surprised that they play again tomorrow. And the new player, Jermaine Defoe, the most not important player, but famous here. Thank you, famous player. But Progré too, and when we win against Rangers, and it's the first qualification of the club, of the history of the club Europa League. The two last year, we win three other games. We qualify three times. So it's different. We win against Cardiff, okay, University, but we win. We win against Cork City. And it's a new sensation for the club, for our club too. Rangers are better, but I think Progré are better too. And tomorrow it's a very difficult game, and we are outsider of this game.
Thomas, what did the result 2 years ago do for the club in terms of its belief and how it felt about itself?
To win against Rangers. Right, it's a lot of Celtic fans in your Facebook page. and I think the club is most popular than 2 years before because we win against Rangers, we qualify. It's very difficult for Rangers, it's clear. And for Progress, it's a beautiful page of our history. And we a lot of new a lot of new people know the Progress leader account because we win against Rangers. And it's very good for the picture of the club and the history of the club. And we make the necessary to take this part and to communicate this part, not a lot, because it's not our philosophy to have Rangers to lose, and it's not this. It's a lot of respect for us and for the team and the club of Rangers and the history. But we make the necessary to serve this victory and to develop the club. The look at our organization, it's not the same than 2 years before. And maybe Rangers, it's a big part of this good evolution.
Does it give you more belief, the victory against Rangers? Did it change the way you think about yourselves? Did it, make you reevaluate your ambitions, give you bigger ambitions?
I don't know, all of the questions have changed.
Est-ce que ça va changer votre perception du club? Et est-ce que ça vous
des Rangers de notre club.
Votre victoire.
Mais de leur club?
Non, de notre votre club. Et est-ce que ça vous a donné plus d'ambition pour l'avenir, d'avoir qualifié contre le Rangers il y a 2 ans?
Yes, it's true. This qualification is not the point of the beginning of the new area of the club, but it's an important victory, an important qualification, and we make the foundation with this qualification. It's true. Before, after this, you have another experience, and I think it's important all players and the club think it's possible. It's possible. It's a part of luck chance and so on. It's necessary to play two very good games against a team of Rangers. If you don't play this, it's not possible to win. It's clear. But after this, we win against Kabala, very difficult team in Azerbaijan. We win against Onved in Hungary. This team is better than Progré normally, but it's not normally on football. If you work good and if you have a good mentality and all of and the player give all of the best, all it's possible. But I think it's a big point of history and point of the staff of a new progression. It's clear.
Thomas, how did you celebrate the victory against Rangers 2 years ago, 2-0? How did you celebrate that evening after the game?
Combien de temps on a célébré après le...
Comment est-ce que vous avez célébré la victoire? Est-ce que vous vous souvenez?
Yes, on the stadium, outside the stadium, all of the city of Luxembourg, and it's beautiful because all of the people know football, come with the team, but all of the people I never see, these people, and come to make the same fiesta with the club. It's beautiful. It's all of the night, but we stopped this the day after the game, because we play against Limassol. 1 week after, it's all of the time the same. And I think the night when we win, I don't know the importance of this victory, and the day after the game, I opened my phone. A lot of people call me, and a lot of beautiful picture, beautiful video, and so on. And in this moment, you cry, you realize really what happened, and beautiful. And in your memories, in this time, I remember all of the game, of the two games, and it's beautiful for me, for the club, and it's a very good experience. Normally, for a club in Luxembourg, it's not possible to leave this. And we leave this, and if it's possible to leave this a second time, we make the necessary for this.
What does it mean to you to go up against Steven Gerrard in the top of your games?
Yes, Steven Gerrard, it's a legend. Eh? It's all of the people know Steven Gerrard, Liverpool, the final of Champions League against Milan AC. A lot of respect for this player. For me, normally the gold ball for this player, you don't have this, but I think it's not normal. Yes, beautiful player. I don't know his level on coach, but the season of Rangers last year in Europa League, we see a lot of games of Rangers, and Rangers don't qualify to after the group phase, but make good game. And it's another team, and I think for the first real experience of coach of Steven Gerrard, very good club Rangers for Steven, but for Rangers too.
Did you really cry after the game the following day? You are saying when you were watching the beautiful videos.
A lot of time. All of the time I make a reflection. I want to. Okay, this is good, this is not good, I advance, I search solution and so on, but this time, the day after the game, I have no expectation. All of the picture, all of the video, it's quiet all of the time. Before you think your family and so on, and all of the people look at this and wow, it's beautiful. And I think it's natural reaction, I don't know. Yeah. So It's not volontaire. C'était pas volontaire et contrôlé. I not control this.
Vous pouvez poser la question en français et vous traduisez,
si vous voulez.
La dernière fois que vous avez joué contre les Rangers, c'était une sorte de traumatisme. C'est pas moi qui le dis, c'est un journaliste qui l'a dit la semaine dernière. Vous n'avez pas peur, vu que les Rangers sont changés, de payer les pots cassés, entre guillemets, demain ou la semaine prochaine?
Traumatism for Rangers.
Right. Oh, yeah, right.
So the question I put it in English. Last time you played Rangers, it was a real trauma for Rangers. And don't you fear that tomorrow is going to be a big backlash after what happened 2 years ago?
I speak the same before. It's another game. All is possible in football. If Rangers start the game full
speed.
Yes, and play a very good football and score a goal in the 15 first minute. All is possible. It's possible 4-0 or 5-0. I don't know. But we are not afraid by this, because if I'm afraid of the player, it's not necessary to go to Glasgow a second time. No, we want to make our game, and after the game, we see, wait and see. But we make our best. I don't know if it's okay to win a second time. I don't know if we lose 4-0. I hope not, because the second game is better if the first result is good for us.
Ça va, vous voulez que je traduise?
Bon, ça va, j'ai pas.
Avec mon anglais, ça va.
A question for the trainer. All the players are available for tomorrow?
Not all. Sebastian Thill is out with a muscle injury, and there's a question about Isaba, because he has problems with the back, so we have to wait the session now.
And Marie-Françoise?
Sorry?
And Marie-Françoise?
I think he's ready, yeah. He should be ready.
Okay.
Sure. A question for Christian. Your position in the midfield could be a key position in this away game. What do you have to do tomorrow?
I see what the coach gave me for a game plan. I'm very excited. It's an honor to play it. I can't wait to start the game. I think everybody's in the team. The team. So we will see how the tactic works and see what we can do tomorrow.
Do you know Jeremy Toljan? You spoke to him about playing in Scotland?
Sorry?
Jeremy Toljan, he was at Borussia Dortmund last year?
Yeah, but I don't know him personally, but I know him as a player, yes.
Have you spoken to him?
No.
Yeah. Christian, tomorrow it will be your first time in Rangers Stadium, but you already play in the big stadium. So what is the difference for you between when you played in the big stadium and tomorrow?
I think tomorrow it's a European Cup game, so it's nothing more to say. It's a club with a lot of historic moments. It's a big club, so it will be different. Yeah, but like I said, I can't wait to play. I think the team is the same, the coach, all the club wait for this game. We had 4 hard games before. So, yeah, we can't wait to play the game tomorrow.
Je vais poser la question en français pour que toi, Vivier, avant. En anglais, parce que je ne suis pas certain de bien le traduire. Là, pour demain, il n'a pas besoin de motiver les joueurs. Parce que sinon, ça ne sert à rien de jouer au foot. Hein. Mais, du coup, sur quoi il va jouer pour que vraiment, les joueurs soient concentrés à 100%, quelle tactique il va vouloir élaborer
pour les préparer.
Ouais.
Okay. Question is. There is no need, obviously, to motivate the players for tomorrow's game. So how are you going to approach the game in terms of preparing the players, in terms of tactically preparing them for the game?
I can't tell now.
No, I think why not?
Why not? No, I think that it's very important that tomorrow we play brave, you know, that we don't defend only the whole time, because that will not work. So we have to try to keep some ball possession, try to play forward, try to create chances to keep Rangers away from our goal. So I just want the players to behave brave on the field, to feel the atmosphere, and that the atmosphere pushes us again, as the same as the Rangers players. So I think this is important as well as the tactics tonight.
Thomas, what is your words for all the players who didn't play in Rangers Stadium?
It's another circuit, the same tactical system.
No, it's for Philippe.
It's tomorrow morning we prepare a little word, little video, a little analysis of our club to make a new motivation for the player. Play against Rangers 2 years before, and the new player don't play against Rangers 2 years before, and we have the same word for all. to prepare this and a mental preparation. You speak, it's not necessary to make a mental preparation because all of the players have a good motivation. Yes, motivation is one thing in football, but the realization on the pitch is another thing. And if you make 15 minutes to look at the public on the stadium, I think it's a problem for our team. Donc, good motivation, but concentration, and football is football. But tomorrow morning, we have 3 or 4 words to help a little the team, the coach, and the most important thing is together, all of the time. When we lose, when we win, together.
Merci.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.